친구들 한 주간도 평안히 잘 지냈나요? 오늘 또 하나님 앞에 예배드리기 위해 모니터 앞에 모인 우리 친구들 주님의 이름으로 사랑하고 환영합니다. 오늘 또 선생님이랑 같이 신나게 찬양 드리며 하나님께서 기뻐 받으시는 예배 올려드렸으면 좋겠습니다. 자, 선생님이랑 같이 기도하고 우리 함께 예배 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 다 같이 두 손 모으고 눈 감고 기도하시겠습니다. 사랑의 하나님, 감사드립니다. 날마다 우리와 함께 하시며 우리를 지켜주시는 하나님, 오늘도 하나님께 이렇게 예배드릴 수 있는 시간 허락하시니 감사드립니다. 하나님, 우리 친구들 하나님 안에서 큰 비전을 품고 날마다 하나님께서 주시는 그 꿈을 향해 나아가는 우리 친구들 되게 하시고, 오늘 예배 가운데 하나님 깊이 만나는 시간 될 수 있도록 주님 함께하여 주시옵소서. 오늘도 우리들의 예배 하나님께서 기뻐 받으실 줄 믿고 감사드리며 예수님의 이름으로 기도드렸습니다. 아멘.
are good and I'll shout because you are good, you are good, good to me. Thank you.
everyone. I'm so glad to see all of you this Sunday morning. Let's start with a prayer. Dear Father God, we come before you humbly to listen to your word. Because we cannot see you, sometimes we are not sure you are real. But by your spirit living in us, would you please help us feel your hugs and hear your loving voice in our hearts? Please help us to trust in you and your word today and every day. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Okay, let's go over the big picture question and answer. What is the gospel? The gospel is the good news that God sent his son Jesus into the world to rescue sinners. God's plan wasn't just to save certain kinds of sinners, but all sinners who believe in Jesus as their Savior. So the gospel is the good news for all people for all time. Today's Bible story is called Jesus is Better. The story comes from the New Testament book of Hebrews. The word Hebrews is another name for Jews, the Jewish people. The book of Hebrews was written originally for Jewish people who became Christians in the first century. The Jewish Christians in those days faced a lot of hardships and difficulties. They were arrested, thrown into jail, and killed simply because they followed Jesus as their Lord and Savior. They were persecuted by their own people, the Jews. It discouraged them very much. So some of the Jewish Christians thought of leaving their faith in Jesus and returning to their old ways of life as Jews. They thought that going back and following the Jewish traditions and practices might be better than being arrested and persecuted for having faith in Jesus. So the book of Hebrews reminded them of how Jesus is better than anyone and anything in the world. We'll read Hebrews chapter 7 verses 24 and 25 together. But because Jesus lives forever, his priesthood lasts forever. Therefore, he is able once and forever to save those who come to God through him. He lives forever to intercede with God on their behalf. Here is the story point for today. Jesus, our great high priest, brought a better covenant. What is a covenant? A covenant is a fancy word for a promise. In the Bible, a covenant often has to do with a promise between God and his people. The Old Covenant is the promise that God made between himself and the people of Israel. The New Covenant is a promise that God made between himself and all the people who believe in Jesus as their Savior and Lord. In other words, God made a new covenant with you and me. From the beginning of the world, God tried to tell people how much he has loved and cared for his people and tried to share his amazing plan to save all the people in the world. He has used different kinds of leaders, such as prophets, kings, and priests, to guide and lead people to him. The prophets in the Old Testament were God's spokesperson who listened to God's word and wrote it down or told it to other people. Their job was to communicate God's message to people in the world. However, Jesus is a better prophet. Hebrews 3:3 says, "For Jesus is considered worthy of more glory than Moses." Why is Jesus considered greater than Moses? God used prophets like Moses to bring the law to the people, but God used Jesus to fulfill the law and bring the gospel, which sets us free from the law of sin and death. Jesus himself is the final message from God. God has finished the work of salvation through Jesus. In regards to the kings, we generally consider the king as the highest ruler in a kingdom. But the kings in the Old Covenant were an authority under God. They had to follow God's instructions in order to protect and lead people in obedience to God. Kings like David helped the people obey and worship God, but many others disobeyed God and made people worship other gods instead. Jesus is a better king. He didn't come to be served, but to serve. He didn't abuse or take from people, but gave the greatest gift, the eternal life. He obeyed God to the point of death and the cross in order to bring all the people to God. In the Old Covenant, people had to obey a set of laws that God gave through Moses. They were not allowed to come directly into the presence of God because of their sins. And the priests were responsible for bringing God and people together. And the priests had to offer animal sacrifices for the people's sins and their own sins over and over again. These animal sacrifices temporarily covered their sins, but could not take them away permanently. Jesus is a better priest. Jesus lived as a human and went through all the temptations in every way that we go through, but never sinned. Jesus offered himself as a sacrifice to satisfy the God's law to pay for our sins once and for all. And Jesus has guaranteed for us an eternal salvation. Christ entered the most holy place only once and for all time. He did not take with him the blood of goats and calves. His sacrifice was his own blood. He entered the most holy place and set us free from sin forever. Because Jesus died for our sins and came back to life, we can have the life everlasting. We can go into the presence of God in prayer at any time. In the Old Covenant, people had to offer animal sacrifices over and over again. But in the New Covenant, Jesus' sacrifice never has to be repeated. It is enough for all sins for all time. Jesus brought a better covenant. Jesus is greater than angels. Angels worship him. Why? Because Jesus is the Son of God. Jesus is God who became human. Jesus is the perfect image of God. He showed us what God is like more clearly than anyone else. Jesus is better than the law. Jesus is better than everything. God wants every knee to bow to Jesus, everyone in heavens, on earth, and under the earth. Following Jesus is not easy. Sometimes people or events in our lives may make us drift away from Jesus. And sometimes we may allow other things and other people become more important than Jesus. But let us remember that none of them can save us from our sins and none of them can bring us to God. Only Jesus can make us right with God and enable us to spend eternity with him in heaven. Christ's Connection says Jesus is better than anyone and anything. He is the better prophet, the better priest, and the better king. Everyone trusts in Jesus has a salvation from sin through his perfect life, death, and resurrection. Okay, let's recite the memory verse together. Let the heavens be glad and the earth rejoice, and let them say among the nations, the Lord reigns. 1 Chronicles 16:31. God is the Lord of all creation. One day, all the people who are saved through Jesus will worship him and rejoice in him. Okay, let's take this time to bring our offering and give it to God. Your parents may drop off your offering at church, or you can give it online. Okay, let's pray. Dear Father God, Jesus is better than anything that this world can offer. Father, please forgive us if we allow other things to become more important than you, and help us to be faithful to you and to stay close to you all the time. Thank you for the forgiveness and eternal life you have given through your Son Jesus. We love you and we give you our offerings as an expression of our love for you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Okay, let's end our service with reciting the Lord's Prayer. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread and forgive us our debts as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Thank you everyone for joining us today. Have a great week and I will see you next time.